To practice is to correct one's own mind. If your mind is right, everything is right. If your mind is pure, you will naturally cultivate both blessings and wisdom.